just like you said you would. There are tiny cracks of light underneath me, and you say I got it wrong, but I try hard to uncover them. I have somehow a way with.
Hey, what's up, guys? So we have the 4-in-1 wine opener. I'm gonna show you how that works. So down here on each side there's cutters, so you just kind of pinch the bottle and turn it to cut the foil off, and then obviously corkscrew it to get it out. Works perfect. I just don't have a bottle to show right now. Once you do that, you can actually take this piece out, stick it in a bottle to pour out from it. And then whenever you're done, if you're not finished with the bottle, the other side is actually a stopper, so you can use it and cap it up, save it for later, and go ahead and put your tool back for next time. And that's all I got for you today. Let me know what you think. Thanks for watching.